Bonjour, bonjour les amis, j'espère que vous allez bien. So hello my friends, I hope that you are doing well. Today I'm going to show you how to find a second-hand car in France. So these days, you know, I'm back in France and that's a very useful video for all of you who are coming here. So I'm looking for a car. That's not easy. That's not easy. And this is what I found out. It's also, so first of all, let's go to the one of the most popular websites of small ads, les petites annonces. It's called Le Bon Coin. Here, we click anywhere on the map. Let's say Île-de-France. Near you, you have the search engine here. The search engine. So, toute catégorie. We're going to look at voiture. Voiture, okay. And here, we're not going simply to select around Paris. We'll select all, toute la France. Toute la France. Then here comes the tricky part. What kind of car do you want? For me, I want to have a cheap car. I want to have a car that I can use in the countryside, so there will be enough space so I can storage a lot inside a car. And I want a car that's not old, that is not going to break. Should be cheap, but it's not going to break after a few months. Okay, so how to do this? Of course, is you need to have a car that's not too old. So, okay, let's say the year 2016, 2017. Okay, let's put 2017. I want a price that's not too expensive. Okay, maximum 8,000. Minimum 6,500. Okay. And then I want a car that has a maximum number of kilometers that's not too high. So let's say 40,000 kilometers. Okay. So don't be a fool. Huh? Then you have to check. Then you have to check here. First we're going to rechercher. Okay. Search all this. Then we are going to see one is particulier. Particulier, it means the individual people, and one is professional. First of all, don't look for professional. This is what I found out. Professional is useless, because professional, they are going to take their margin on your back. They are going to rip you off. They will take 1,000, 2,000 euro from you, and they offer you no guarantees. They will just offer you like 3 months guarantee. So the best is to look for individual customers. Just buy directly to someone else, you know. And then the other thing is you need to make sure. So now let's look at the ads, and you need to make sure that it's not a cheat. So first we have this one here, Dacia Logan, guarantee 2 ans. Okay, well, that's a good one. And it was posted this morning. So it's very recent this morning. We open in new, and I'm going to see directly if it's real or if it's fake. So here I am, Anthony. Okay, first of all, the car looks well. It looks cool. Then I arrive here. There's the description of the car. Description of the car. These guys, he wrote all this. And of course it's fake. It is of course fake. Maybe not fake, but you can be sure that there is something wrong. There is something not right here. Why? Because it's very professional. Okay, he posted the car here. Yeah, oh, it looks good. Yeah. But then, okay, it looks very good. But then when you look here, everything that he wrote down, 5 portes, 5 doors, direction assistée, ABS, you know, if it's a normal person, a normal individual, will never write in such details, okay? You'll never go. And then each time he went on the line, he jumped line, you know, it's never. And then at the end he say, "À saisir rapidement, hurry up, great opportunity." So of course it's not real, it's not good. Let's look at one that might be good. I don't know, what can we look? Suzuki Celerio, maybe. This is not. Also, you need to know a little bit about the brand. So I checked a little bit for the brand. So let's check here. I checked a little bit for the brand, because otherwise you will be cheated. You will be cheated on the brand, you know. So there's something that you can check. You can check, it's called cotation de voiture. Cotation de voiture means how much the second hand market, how much is going to cost, you know. You need to make sure of the quotation. Okay. Oh, some cars are good, some cars are not good. For instance, Citroën C1. It's a good car, but it's very cheap and it's too small. And here they sell it to 8,000. It's not worth it. And I know the price for the real one, the new one. The new one will be 10,000. So what? I saved 2,000 euro. And then you can see the location, Aix-en-Provence. So that's another thing that you have need to look. Let's look at Aix-en-Provence, and I will show you the map of France here. If it works, I show you the map of France, and you will see some place in France you can simply not trust. You cannot trust this kind of place. This is going to be the place where there is. I'm not sure why the internet doesn't work. It's going to show you the place where there is. It's not going to be legit. It's not going to be a good place, you know. So, for instance, what place do you need to avoid in France? Paris. Paris is not good because Paris is overpriced and there are many migrants and many people will cheat you. It's going to be more difficult. The Marseille, the big city of Marseille in the south of France, also not good, you know. In fact, all the big cities, you have to be careful. You have to be careful because there are so many people who are just doing this as a job. Their job is to scam you. Their job is to cheat you, so you cannot trust them. And as this guy, I'm not sure, but you know, looking at, I'm not going to take any chance. Cannot say, saisis rapidement, hurry up, hurry up. Not going to take any chance, you know. So let's see. Dacia Logan, 6800. It looks not bad. Let's have a look. Here, the location also looks good. Charency-Vezin means it seems to be like in the countryside, in a remote place, in a village. Maybe it's not bad. Let's look at the offer here. Oh! You see, he only writes one sentence, which is to me is a good sign, you know. And it's something else that you can look here. He doesn't put his phone number. He doesn't want to be disturbed. He doesn't put his phone number. That's not bad. And then what did he write? Cause décès. Oh, someone is dead. Because someone is dead, then I sell this. September 2017. 2017. And here, 2017, année modèle. And then the kilometer is only 7,000 kilometers. So it's really a good one. It's really a good one, in my opinion. It's a very good possibility. This one, you see this one? He also didn't put his, which is a good sign when they don't, when they didn't put, might be good. It might be good because he didn't put his phone number. Didn't put his phone number. But this one, I would trust more. I would trust more. Why? Because he didn't write anything. He didn't say, "Oh, this is good." No, it's 2017 number of kilometer. That's good. You know? Let's have a look a little bit. See, these are the cars that are too small, so there is no way I'm going to buy this. Toulouse is a big city, so I don't really want to check there, you know. Avrillé, small city. Now, let's have a look if we can see this now. Ah, Aix-en-Provence, now it works, you see. Aix-en-Provence is the south of France, don't trust it too much, yeah. It's going to be many scammers. It's not going to be easy over there. The internet somehow doesn't work very well. Okay, let's. What do we have? You have to check the. Okay, well, these are all. I'm going to do something else for you. It's good to check les annonces les plus récentes, the most recent advertisement. Why? Because all the ones that are good, you directly need to, you give me a phone call. You know, premier arrivé, premier servi. The first to come, the first served. You know, if you wait for too long, it's too late. It's too late. There will be nothing for you. You know, but I also like to look at the price. I also like to look at the price because maybe. So, this is too cheap. It's too cheap. 6,500. Look this one. Too cheap. This one is not bad. Okay, but look at the date. 7th of February. 7th of February. And it's still for sale. How come? But le département, but you can see it's in the countryside. Okay, you always need to check the location. Okay, how come? You know, how come it didn't sell? We are the 12th of March and there is this. No, it's 2017, 15,000 kilometers, which seems to be good. Good price. Small car, very small car. It's not the same as before. Small car, you know. But this one is. État proche du neuf sous garantie. So it seems to be okay. The guy seems to be real. It seems to be legit. Even though I would trust this guy, but then you need to check. Okay, Dacia Sandero, let's look for the quotation. How much does it cost? How much does this cost? Ah, là, this doesn't work here. Quotation. Okay. Ah, cotation, la centrale. OK. So here. OK, cotation. And here we are, if this works. Here you can see char. Is it this one? No, it's not this one. This one, where is the location? It's called Tan. Tan. So we can check on Google Map. Okay, Tan. Tan, where is Tan? Quotation d'acier sans zéro. Okay, the one that we have, they said it was 2017. So how much does it cost? 2017. You see, Tan, where is Tan? Tan is a small village. You can look it bigger. And here you see something interesting. It's the, next to the border with Switzerland and Germany, which is good because the cars are cheaper in Germany. So it's probably a good deal. Okay, he probably bought his car in Germany. So that's a good deal. It's not going to be expensive for you to go there. You can simply take Wee Bus, the very cheap bus, can maybe cost you 20 euro to arrive there. So you can go and check it. Over there, the people, they are usually more honest. The north of France is more honest. It's not going to bargain, to give you, though you cannot trust anyone anywhere, but I would trust these guys more than in the south. There's no big cities nearby, okay? You just have, okay, you have Mulhouse, okay, Colmar. I would trust it. So this one seems to be legit, you know? I would trust it. Okay, this one is Dacia Sandero, the same, okay? See, let's go up in price, you know? Suzuki. Suzuki is not a good brand. I checked online. Yeah, and you can check the price, huh? This was, okay. This one, Dacia Sandero, let's say, is the cheapest one here, okay? 10,000. No, it cannot be this one. It must be cheaper. It must be the 4CV. Okay. Let's check this one. 9,500. Okay. So that's how much it costs. Then 10,000 kilometers for 1 year. You know, 9,000. So that's the thing. And you know this one here. Huh? Only he sells it at 6,800. So it's really good deal. And again, you might wonder why so cheap. Why so cheap? Because it's at the border with Germany. So he bought it in Germany and he got a better price when he bought it. That's the first thing. Because he wants to sell his car. And he's an individual. And he doesn't know how to sell it. So he's going to try and sell it. And otherwise, if he sells it to the garage, if he sells it to a professional, they will give him 4,000 or 3,000. They will give him nothing. So for him, he makes a cheaper price. So that's a good one. That's probably a good one. Now the car is a bit small. When you look for the photos, you can also look at the photos. The photo seems to me legit to me. Why? Look, he is inside his home. This is his home. This shut down. This is closed. This is shut down. This is a real photo. It's not fake, you know. I can trust it. So here you see how to analyze and how to think. Dacia Sandero. There's one that I really want to buy. Okay, the one that I want to buy is Dacia. But let's have a look. We're going to check everything. Dacia Sandero, Dacia Logan. Dacia Logan is really not bad also. I want the bigger one. Not Dacia Sandero, not Dacia Logan. Dacia, I don't know where to find it. Dacia Duster. Okay, I want to find Dacia Duster. And that's it. There's nothing. It's just one page. Okay, Dacia Duster. So you see, here I found a few Dacia. You see this one. What do you think about this one? The photo, not sure. We cannot say anything from the photo. Because we don't know what's around. It doesn't look like a parking place. It doesn't look like his home. We don't know what's around. This is good. This is the small one. We've seen this one. 2017, this one. This seems to be legit. You know, this one, let's have a look. Not legit, because he has all this. However, when you look at it, this one might be legit, because when you look at it, you say, he gives his phone number, which is not bad. The location is also next to Germany, Arc-sur-Moselle. Okay, so you can find here. Arc sur Moselle. Hop. Arc sur Moselle, you see, here we are, and this is again the the east of France, and you see Luxembourg, Germany, Belgium, so yeah, it's cheaper, he bought it in Germany, good one, you know. There's something that I like here, he wrote here, non-negotiable, non-negotiable means you cannot negotiate, no bargaining, which is very good, means, okay, there's no bargaining, I know I'm offering a good price, either you take it, either you don't take it, don't annoy me, that's good. So several things that I like, even though, and then, okay, he write down a little bit, but he doesn't, still doesn't write too much. And what else? 28,000 kilometers, that's a lot, but okay, you can bargain, it's a little bit expensive, you probably can bargain. And he put his phone number, it's a little bit, you can bargain, you can send him the message, okay? You can bargain, it's a little bit overpriced, so you need to look, Dacia Sandero, Ambiance, Société, it means something from a society, from a company. So you can check, you can bargain. I think this one you probably could get it, I don't know, for... yeah, Dacia Sandero, Ambiance, that's the same. Yeah, it's 9,500. So the price, in fact, the price is not that high. But you could probably make it lower. Ah, no, but they say non-negotiable, so you cannot bargain. That's what he said, no bargaining. Okay. That's okay, it's a good car anyway. But the one that I would like to buy is this one. Why? Because it's even bigger. Even bigger and stronger, 8,000. Okay, you see this one, the good one, 9,000 kilometer, 2018. Seems to be too good. This is good because this guy said you can extend the guarantee, 8,000 euro, and you can extend the guarantee until if you pay 200 euro each month, you can extend the guarantee. Yeah, no, it's not good. It's not good. It's too expensive. When this was posted at the end of January and was not sold out, not good, not good one. You see this guy, 25, he posted 25 things. What else is he selling? He's selling many things, so you need to check. He's selling an apartment, he's selling a table, selling his clothes, he's selling everything. He's selling something for the motorbike, is he selling other cars? We want to know if he's selling other cars, you know? Or he's selling a phone. Selling a car, okay. Now it seems to be okay, but you need to be careful, you know. If he's selling too many stuff, like some people, they sell several cars. Okay, they're selling several cars. That's not real, you know. This one doesn't sell anything else more. Okay, just to show you a little bit, just to show you. I think you can have a good deal. If I were to position myself, I will position myself on this one, which is quite good. I will call. Then once you are on the phone, I will probably show you next time. I will call on the phone and I will record so you can see a little bit. What kind of question do I ask? How do I make sure that this is a real, honest individual? Or that's how can I make sure? Okay. Something that I like here is called Neige 57. Neige, it means the snow. I guess someone who will be called Snow in France would be more a woman. I would rather deal with a woman than deal with a man. I have more trust. Think a woman, she's less likely to be a thief or to cheat you. If you go in the jail in France, and that's how it is, and it's very sad, but you have to deal with this. Or you come from this part of France, I don't want. I think there's more risk, more chance that you will be a thug. You come from that part, from the wealthy district, it's less likely, it's less likely. You are a man, it's more likely, you know, that's how it is. You go to the jail, you can see who people are, how they are. Okay, well, let me leave you for now. Merci les amis. Don't forget, give me thumbs up. And I hope you enjoy these kind of videos. À bientôt.